So you happen to check your RAM speed and find out it's not running at the speed you expected? Well, this is probably all that you need to do. Enable XMP, which stands for Extreme Memory Profile. If you don't, you'll be running at normal speeds. And it really is easy to do. You just click the restart button on your PC, and once it begins to restart, start mashing the delete key or whatever other key gets into your BIOS. Delete key almost always works for me. Now, once you're in the BIOS, it is usually very simple. Your BIOS will probably look different, but on most, your XMP setting is easy to find. If you start in easy mode on most BIOS systems, you will likely find it right in front of you. On some, it may be in a drop-down menu as shown here, or as a button, as you see in this one. And if you're using AMD boards, and sometimes they'll call it DOCP or EOCP, depending on brand and motherboard, and you can also enable it in advanced mode as well, but you may need to dig into the settings to find the XMP settings. I prefer just to do it in the easy mode. It's a lot simpler. And after you enable the XMP profile, you just need to save and exit the BIOS. And on reboot, we'll see that it's now running at the speed we expected. And now we're all set to enjoy that minor speed boost. And if you found this video helpful, please give it a like and consider subscribing. Have a good one.